Hey everybody, and welcome back to the vlog. Today is Tuesday, March the 23rd, and we are getting ready to head out for lunch and music lesson. Emily actually is finished with her music lesson. It's about 1 o'clock. She goes to piano at 12, but today we did FaceTime lessons because I'm pretty sure it's allergies, but she's had a little bit of runny nose and cough, along with several other girls. No fevers at all, I know it's pollen, all of that, but we just did a FaceTime lesson just to be safe. Kylie, however, has been fine, so she is going to her violin lesson at the same time today at 2:45. And grocery pickup was yesterday, so I don't have to do that today, which is another good thing. So yeah, we're getting loaded in the van now. Gonna go grab lunch. I gotta mail some stuff off at the post office. Also, another thing I'm doing today is tonight after dinner, when Josh is home, I'm gonna go to Walmart and do some Easter basket shopping. I've been meaning to do this for like forever. Easter's not this kind of weekend, but the next weekend. So I need to get there and get some Easter basket shopping done. So I'm gonna take y'all along with me tonight as I go and do that. Hopefully we'll find some good stuff to go in their baskets, but for now we are leaving. So it is like a while later now. It's actually 4 o'clock, but I am in the van all by myself. I am heading to Walmart to go ahead and get those Easter baskets and try to find some stuff to go in them. When I get home, I'll show you what's in there. I just want to go ahead and get that out of the way while I have the chance to go now. So I'm gonna go now and then I'll fix dinner when I get back. I actually have the roast that we were gonna eat last night. We're gonna eat tonight since it didn't cook in time. We actually ended up having pizza. So tonight we're having the roast. But anyway, and y'all, I am so excited. I have been waiting for like, how long is it? 4 weeks now. I got the package in the mail like 4 weeks ago for Jessica's gender reveal, and I found out today what she's having. So I know for sure now if she's having a boy or a girl, and I am just waiting to send her package. I'm gonna try to send that tomorrow, but I'm super excited. I know what she's having, and now she can do her gender reveal and all of that stuff. And if you don't know who I'm talking about Jessica from Fieldsville House. But yeah, that's super exciting. Anyway, I'm gonna get my sunglasses on because the sun is killing my eyes. But I'm also gonna head to Walmart now, see what I can find for the girls' Easter baskets. I know for my two oldest girls, my two teenagers, I'm only getting candy at Walmart for them because I know what I'm putting in their basket, and it's not something I can buy at Walmart. But I'll tell that to you whenever I show you what's in the Easter baskets. Back home. I've actually been back home for about an hour, but we had to eat dinner. It was just quick, easy, heat up roast, mac and cheese, mashed potatoes. Got everything cleaned up from dinner, so now I've got everything laid out on the table. The girls are in the basement because I didn't want them to see their Easter stuff. And I went ahead and got them some stuff. I will add probably like a couple little things here and there from the dollar store before Easter, but I want to kind of just give you like the main idea of their main thing in their basket. So I'm going to show you what I got at Walmart. I also got some other things that we needed for the house while I was there. So starting down here, we always dye Easter eggs a couple nights before Easter because the girls love to dye the eggs and then hide them. So I just got the little cups, and then I got the dye itself. Got these little gummies for Allie's Easter basket. She absolutely loves the Black Forest gummies. Those are her favorite. I got a big bag of Skittles to split between the girls. A pack of gum. This is like the fun bubble gum and this like grass. I thought that was super cool.
Since Kylie's the oldest, I got her the ice cubes. Kind of got a cute little duck on there. But I got her that. It's strawberry lemonade. And then a big bag of the pastel color M&Ms. All the candy here, I'll just separate until they're into their baskets. So like I told you, Kylie and Allison's stuff is not on the table. And what I will be getting them is Kylie is going to get a set of Color Street nails. She loves like the Color Street nails. And plus it's kind of where it tapes to your fingernail so she could play the violin still and it doesn't like stick out. So anyway, she's getting the Color Street nails and Allie requested some stickers. It's like a big, like a bunch of stickers, like tons of them. So I ordered that off of Amazon. It's not here yet. So that's like their main thing in their basket that they wanted. And then Emily, my 10-year-old, I just got her this pretty pink sparkly notebook and she's really into art. So I thought it'd be really fun to get her this little case that comes with paper and the markers or silly scents because she's kind of the age 10. They're not really into the teenager stuff, but they're not like kiddish anymore either. So I thought this would be perfect for her and her basket. This is for Holly, my 7-year-old. All of my little girls are into Barbies. So she got this pretty little ballet Barbie. Amy has been wanting a Polly Pocket. She is my 6-year-old, so this is what she got. Fun little Polly Pocket. Bethany got a Barbie. Bethany always says that she wants to be a chef when she grows up. So this little Barbie, how cute is it? It's got the little pot and little chef hat. So she got the chef Barbie. Natalie also wanted a Polly Pocket. By the way, Bethany is 5. Natalie is 3, and she has been wanting a Polly Pocket as well. So I just picked her and Amy up the same exact one. And then for Everly, she likes to do anything big sisters are doing. So I got her this little tiny Barbie Chelsea. She's a little nurse and it comes with a little teddy bear and stuff. I thought that would be super cute for her basket. And I also got Everly some puffs for hers. And then she'll also get some of that candy down there, like the M&Ms and stuff that she can't eat. So yeah, that's like their main thing for their baskets and it's gonna be filled with candy. And like I said, I'm gonna add a couple little odds and ends between now and Easter. I'm not sure what that'll be. Probably just some little trinkets or something. All right, and then these little baskets is what it will go in, well at least from Emily down. So 6 of my girls will get one of these little baskets before about 2 teenagers. They don't Easter egg hunt anymore, so they don't technically need a little basket that they can carry like that. So they got one of these big girl baskets that can go and they can use it in their room for art supplies, put it on their nightstand or put it in the bathroom for things. It's got 2 little handles on the side. So I got Allie this blue one and I got Kylie the purple one, and I'll just put their Easter stuff in those baskets. And I was all out of Clif Bars. They didn't have my peanut butter, so I got blueberry crisp this time. Bethany is the last child that needed some little summer sandals, so while I was in there I went ahead and picked her up some. And she can't do the, you know, the little backs that have a little button or whatever. She can't quite do that by herself yet. And I'm not gonna be doing a whole lot of bending over, so I just got her these cute little slip-ons for the summer. And then Josh was all out of razors and shaving cream, so I picked that up for him. I got Josh and I 2 new pillowcases for our bed. I'm changing out our comforter. I'm going with one of our older ones. It's actually a quilt, so I got some pillowcases to match that. A big thing of vitamins for the girls. And then I got this tea jug. It's just so spring and summery. It's got little lemons on it. But I've had my tea jug literally for years, y'all. Like years, years and years. So I thought, what a cute little upgrade. So I got a little tea jug. I've actually got something else, y'all. But it's in the car. Let me go find it. It must have fell out in the car. I thought I heard something fall when I was driving home. And here it is. I just got this Pioneer Woman little frying pan. I have the big one. This is just the 10-inch. I have the big one and I used to have this little one, but I used it for so long that it started getting like burnt spots on the bottom and little holes in it. So I thought, yes, it was only like $10.76. So I just went ahead and picked up another Pioneer Woman frying pan while I was there. Yeah, y'all, that's kind of all I got at Walmart tonight. Like I said, I'll add a couple things to the Easter baskets here and there, but we are really simple. Super simple people when it comes to Easter and Easter baskets. We like to keep the focus on Jesus and the reason for Easter, but we also love to bless our kids with little things throughout the years. That's actually not all that I got at Walmart. I picked up a little outfit at Walmart for our new little baby that's arriving. I actually got Jessica's baby an outfit, because I told y'all earlier that I found out what she's having. So while I was there, I just went ahead and picked up a little sleeper for her baby, and I'm going to send that to her when I send the baseball tomorrow. I'm going to try to get that mail tomorrow so that they can get it by this weekend. Hopefully they'll get it by this weekend. So yeah, I'm not going to show that because, of course, that'll give it away if I show you the outfit that I got her. But anyway, yeah. But yeah, I was joking around with her. I texted her. I was like, I know what you're having. And she's like, no way. Tell me what I'm having. Tell me now. And I was like, nope, you got to wait. But anyway, y'all, I need to get all of this stuff put away. I need to put it away so the girls can come up from the basement before one of them busts up here and sees everything on the table, because the basement's literally like right over here. But anyway, y'all, I think that's going to be it for today's vlog. I thank y'all so much for watching. If you're new, please hit that subscribe button down below. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'll talk to you in the comments. Bye.